Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. You're watching TreShaeTV. I'm TreShaeTV. Okay, so today's video is kind of hectic. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna let you know right off the bat that it's hectic. Okay, so finish my vision board. Happy New Year's. I didn't say that. Happy New Year's. I gotta finish my vision board for the new year. I'm gonna show y'all like how I do it and how I make it. And then after that, I just got a text and said, are you coming to the New Year's party? And I'm like, I didn't know there was a party. But I'm not missing no party. So we're getting ready for the party right now. And later on in the day, I'm gonna go get my nails done. So y'all can watch and see what type of set I get. And yeah, so today's gonna be like a get ready with me, like a chit chat video. This is coming up. Y'all know that. Y'all know that. Or it's already passed whenever you're watching it. And I mean, 2022 was just like crazy. Like 2022, I was like 6 different people like all throughout the year. Like it was just everywhere, honestly. Like I can ask for a crazier year, but like throughout the year, like I really did learn a lot, you know. Ignore the she and that, but I really did learn a lot, for real. And like, it was kind of bittersweet, I'm not gonna lie. Very, very bittersweet. Because like, I came into this year, if you see me looking over here, I got a mirror over here, so that's what I'm looking over. But I came into this year like with so much, and I'm leaving with like so much more. Like, I don't know what I'm saying coming out. And I'm leaving with like so much more. So it's like, I don't know. Like, I really can't be too mad about how things happen, for real. Like, I don't know. Like, I came into this year with like not a lot of friends and not a lot of, you know, things. Well, I came in here with friends, right? But it's like, I've made even more since then. This might be a lot, but we'll figure it out. But yeah, like, I don't know, like, I really can't complain. And like, the new year for me, like my new year's resolution is basically just like, you know how people be like, oh, I wish I did this, or I want to do this. Like, 2023 is going to be the year that I do it. Like, what? So then I can at least say I did it. And not just like, oh, I wanted to do it, but I never see how it worked out, you know? I hate that. Because, like, I don't know about y'all, but me, I'm super, super ambitious. Like, is actually crazy. I don't know if it's greed or ambition. I don't know. But I'm going with it. And it's like, I want so much. And like, who's going to give it to me other than me? So basically, yeah. That's all this year is going to be about. And like, I feel like I finally have like a good support group, you know. Like, I thought people were supporting me and loving me and like happy for me, and then like I started doing things that they weren't doing, and basically kind of surpassing people. And it was like, I thought they wanted to see me win, but really it was like, you, like, it was like, okay, you good right here, but like, you can't do more than me. You know what I mean? Like, fake friends, basically. Because you just be thinking people got like the best interests for you, and they don't. Like, they really don't. People really don't. Like, they might say, oh yeah, I want you to do good. But at the end of the day, it's like, in parentheses, they're saying, I want you to do good, but not better than me. Like, that's basically how it is. And I didn't know that. So it was like, what? Where is this coming from? I was like, where is this coming from? I'm like, why are they being fake all of a sudden? And Lord behold, that's what it was, but that blended in good, didn't it? Yeah. Okay. But yeah. I might add like bottom lashes. I mean. But yeah, so just realizing how people maneuver is crazy, because it's like you never really know nobody's like true colors until they let it be known. And like once you see it, it's like you cannot unsee it. Like they make it so known to the point where it's like, whoa, like where is this coming from? And it's like it's been like that the whole time. They've been mad at you the whole time or whatever. But you know, since we're on the topic of fake friends, like I'm honestly just happy they revealed themselves before the new year. Like I'm glad I didn't have to figure out like they was fake, you know, in 2023. Like so I don't know about y'all, but I'm excited. I'm excited because like I just have the best support team, like people that believe in me more than me, and it's like, whoa, I didn't even know this was like a thing. Like I'm not used to this. But yeah, and like I don't know, 2023 brought me a lot of bittersweet moments. Like it was the first time I really went like, well, I've been on vacation, but it was like the first time I went on vacation like alone. Like yeah, you can go on vacation, but did you plan a trip? Like did you book the hotels, the Airbnbs? Like did you do that? No. Like most of my time I would just tag along basically. But it was like I felt so grown this year because I booked the trip and I got the way there. Like I don't know, it's kind of powering. It's like, ooh, Miss Independent. I don't know, that's how I felt. But I was like, ooh, like, and I learned like a lot this year. Like I really do like planning stuff. Like I really like to travel. I didn't like, everybody say they like to travel, like yeah, whatever, but I really really like it. I really really like it. And yeah, so this year I went to, where did I go this year? I went to Atlanta just to see what the hype was about, and then I went to Chicago, which was cool and all. It was cool. Chicago was bittersweet. Like it was like good moments and bad moments, when it should have just been good. But I guess that's life. But I went to a concert. I went to my first concert. Like what? It was a Kehlani concert. She's my favorite artist like ever. I love her. Like she's so like unproblematic, you know. But so yeah. And if you watch any like looking, I don't like, I don't know, but it's weird, I don't fill in my eyebrows because they're already thick as ever and I don't need that extra negativity, so I just like conceal around it to give it that fresh look. Fresh luck. But yeah so basically 2023 is gonna be good, y'all. It's gonna be like that, you know. Okay, so it's just gonna be the year that I give myself what I think I deserve. I'm putting it into existence because like, ooh. But you ever see somebody like living your dream? Like let's say like you wanted to go to Spain or something and your trip didn't go or something, or you watch somebody like blow up overnight and you like, dang, I wish that was me. But it's like, how could that be you if you never put it in motion, right? So 2023 is gonna be the year of motion. Like, we not playing around. 2023, we not playing around. We not here for no game. And if you're watching this and you like a beauty guru, I'm sorry. I don't know, I'm just doing whatever. Like, I know some people, like, when you know what you're doing and you watch somebody else do something that's wrong, it's kind of cringy. So if you're cringing from this, close your eyes. I don't know. Close your eyes, but yeah. But still watch. Like, close your eyes. But, ooh. Yeah, so 2023, we fearless. 2023, ain't scared of nothing. That's us. Let me contour. Let me set the base. Yeah, so I'm just glad everybody showed their true colors before January 1st. Thank you. But yeah, so it's just like the hard reality. Not everybody wanna see you win. Boo-boo. How I contour, I don't know, it's ghetto, but it be working for me. Might not work for you, but it worked for me. But honestly, I'm so happy with the year going home for me. Like, I don't know, I'm so happy. But everybody be like, oh, 2020, whatever, you know. New year, new me. No, I ain't saying that. New year, same me. Just a better me. Yeah, so honestly, I just feel like at the end of the day, you gotta do what's best for you, and somebody else gotta do what's best for them. That's just how it is. But I wonder how this party gonna be. I wonder how it's gonna be. It's not really such a party. It's like get together. It's giving get together vibes, not party vibes. Love blush. Like, I used to be the type of girl to be like, oh, you don't need it, but once you use it, it's like crack. Once you go, you never come back. It's like crack, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, so it's a liquid blush, so I just be putting some on my lips just to tie the whole look in together. Yeah. Like, you just never know how well things could go for you if you never try. If you never try, you would never know. So 2023 is gonna be full of me trying. Like, actually trying. Oh, let me bake. My favorite part. But yeah, like, I don't know what's up with this generation, but like, people are scared to try. Like, why are you scared? It be stuff that won't even hurt people. Like, why are you scared? like, what are you scared of, basically? Like, everybody's biggest fear is just, if it goes wrong, it goes wrong. And, you know, like, why are we so scared of failure? Like, life is full of, like, trials and tribulations. So, you know, I feel like if you don't even try, you're selling yourself short. It's a victimless crime. Everybody's doing a victimless crime. You are the victim. You are the enemy. Like, you'll be so scared of being cringy. Like, okay. If people don't like what you're doing, then they will just not look, you know? So it's like, why are we all afraid to do what we really want to do? We're scared of somebody else? Like, they're not scared of you? They're not tripping off you? Like, for instance, let's say, like, you got these new shoes and you actually really wanted the new shoes, but you're like, I'm not gonna wear the new shoes because I'm scared of what everybody else gonna think, and they don't wear shoes like these, so but it's like, they don't even care, girl. They don't even care. I promise you they don't. I promise you they don't. You're the only person that's caring. What if we just lived our lives like nobody was watching? I'm gonna bake a little bit on my nose. I don't know. Doing the nose is so, like, nose contour is so scary because it's like, if you mess up your nose, it's right here. Like, it's all in your face. So, you might as well just go ahead and just restart. That's how I'd be thinking. I might as well just restart. But this is the only time y'all will see white on my nose. You know what I mean. But yeah, like, you know, let's just give it, like, let's give ourselves what we really deserve. I'm putting more blush on. I feel like I kind of just drowned it with the powder, so I'm putting more on. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this up so I can show y'all my vision board and how I do it. And yeah, so I'll come back and show y'all how the makeup looks at the end. Hey y'all, I'm back. This is how the makeup turned out. Get into it. I try to do like some bombshell curls. I don't know if it worked. They kind of look the same. I don't know, but I'm about to show y'all how I did my vision board, and maybe y'all can learn something from it. But I'm gonna show you what I did, and maybe, you know, you could do it better. I don't know. Okay, so I went to this app. It's already done. I already finished it off cam. But, so this is the vision board. Girl boss, money magnet. I just put a bunch of, like, what do you call that? Mantras that I wanna, like, look at. I made it my home screen on my laptop so that I can look at it, like, you know, like, all the time. Like, I did this for my last one, and I don't know, it worked. So, you know, you can see what it is. It's kind of self-explanatory or whatever. So the way I made it is, first I made like a, you know, I went on Pinterest and got the photos that I wanted to do. So basically it's so simple, like so simple. I know people be like getting boards and printing it out. That's too much work. That's too much work for me. So basically you just take a picture, like literally take the picture. Let's say this, slide it, boom, and then it's gonna go to this little thing. You can see I already did all the rest of them like that. And then literally just add the picture. I'm not gonna add this one, but just to show y'all, that's how I would do it. I mean, it's self-explanatory for real, you know? I did was, like, I made a text bubble like this or whatever. I just got a text, add a heading, and then just, I typed like basically like the prayer that I say like all the time. Just put it in word form and I just put it into this, and then I put it into the background of the picture. So I mean, I could show you, but it's kind of personal, but that's basically what it is. So yeah, I just do that, and that's just like, I don't know, it's just so much power in the tongue, you know, like it's just so much power in the tongue. So I'm just letting it be known that's what I want to do. So yeah, basically all you do is just take the Pinterest. This is my Pinterest, even when I follow it, I know you might, but this is just what I made. It's a mess. I didn't use all the photos, of course, but whatever. I was like, oh, that looks nice, I want to do that, something like that. And then, you know, just copy it, literally just hold the pit, like hold it, like boop, hold it, swipe it, boom, like that simple. And then the photo will automatically upload here. And then you just add it in like that. And I put the little thing. Just type this one, type that. I mean, it's self-explanatory. Y'all get it. Y'all see it. But that's how I did it. Hey y'all, I'm back. I just wanted to go ahead and give y'all an update. So if you might have seen, might not have seen, here's my nail. I just went for like the pink and short. It's a little sparkly. It's giving, it's giving. I just still got my makeup on and stuff. I'm just the regular smegula. I'm actually not gonna dress up for a party. I know. I was going to shut it down, but I didn't shut it down. It's a flop. It's a little smooth. New Year's so far, New Year's Eve or whatever, or whenever you're seeing this. But I just want to go ahead and just close this video out. Probably won't be filming no more. Since there's really nothing else to film, like I'm not going to bore y'all to death. I just want to close this video out and say thank you for watching. If you made it this far, I love you, and thank you for watching the video. If you want to see more of me, then go ahead and press subscribe. Go ahead, subscribe. It's free, it don't cost you nothing, and I mean, you gain it more than you lose it. So I mean, go ahead, like, go ahead, do it. Be spontaneous this year. Press subscribe. And yeah, not because I told you, just because you want to be here. I don't know. But I just want to say bye, y'all. Thank you for watching this video. I love y'all so much. And happy new year. Happy 2023 to whenever you're watching this. But I love you so much. And bye.